Hey guys, Gray here from the Southern Ghost, and I have another Elvis tale for you. January 18th, 1957, Elvis is recording a song called One Night of Sin, written by Dave Bartholomew, Pearl King, and Anita Steadman. Although this song would not be released until 1983, mainly because it had such crude lyrics suggesting a man having an affair with a prostitute and now living with a sexually transmitted disease. Now, February 23rd, 1957, Elvis comes back to the studio in Los Angeles, reluctantly with some rewritten lyrics. Changing One Night of Sin is What I'm Now Paying For into One Night with You is What I'm Now Praying For. Hey guys, if you like this content by the Southern Ghost, please like it and follow me.